State health leaders announced the first coronavirus death in a correctional facility. It comes as Indiana confirms 8,500 cases across the state, and that's only about 300 more than yesterday's update. 37 more people have sadly died of this virus, bringing our state's total to 387 deaths. And now the state health commissioner is authorizing a new order when it comes to keeping this virus out of